I assume you understand what is to happen as soon as everything begins. It'll be loud, confusing. Men who have never experienced fear are said to know it for the first time. But in this moment, there is quiet, an opportunity to find some measure of peace. I would like to help you do that.
You've done this before?
I have. Regretfully, I have.
Get many takers, do you? For the kind of peace you're offering?
It is a different experience, what you may imagine it being. Surely a man like you has faced death before, but never so nakedly. Uncloaked in glory or sacrifice, fully exposed in all its horror and finality. In this moment, you have the opportunity to enter into that moment with a clear conscience. I can help you do that, to repent.
I have nothing to repent for with you.
Don't you?